Year our first female president. What year?
2016. Don't you want to know who?
Oh, we know. I'm assuming that's a Hillary. Is that a Hillary?
Yes. Yeah. I would imagine that. I think we are not going to get a big debate on that.
Well, let's just go through it.
2016, please, Hillary.
I guess I'll go with everyone else.
I'm all in on the 2016 also, okay? Next one, Madonna.
Yes.
Playing Yankee Stadium, 54, looking great. I'm going to get my Stones tickets. Mick is turning 70. At what age?
Good.
At what age does it just get so ridiculous where we finally stop going? Lara?
I hope never.
Listen, Bruce Springsteen is 63. I think, and he has more energy than anybody I've ever seen on stage.
As long as you're still having fun.
As long as your knees are good and you're having a good time, I say go for it.
I hope never. I mean, age doesn't determine how old you really are, Donny.
Right. Okay, I think the answer is never, because we're not. Because once we let them sit down, that means we have to sit down.
We're so right behind them.
It's all about us. Okay, Clint Eastwood. Should he have stayed home, or was there some little magic that went on there that we might have missed there? Lara?
I think he did what he set out to do. Yes. I mean, he doesn't need to stay home. He has an opinion, and he shared it.
He should not have stayed home, but I don't know if magic is the word I would use for what we saw.
One could argue that that hurt the party. That was a kind
it's never
a goofy
good.
Showing,
it's never good when your appearance overshadows the nominee.
Right. Overshadows,
it becomes
a
rerun on
mistake for the Republican. Should he have stayed home?
I think for the party, he should have stayed home, because I don't think it really helped in the long run. For him, I liked seeing him myself up there.
I love Clint Eastwood, but I mean,
do
I don't know if
it
helps.
Do you guys think it damages his brand
at
all?
No.
Not at all.
No.
Sometimes
you've heard him explain it. He said, listen, he just got the idea moments before he went out. He said, hey, could somebody get me a chair? The guy giving him the chair thought he was asking so he could sit down, that he just thought of it on the cuff, on the fly. He's making no apologies.
He's Clint. He can do
that.
Whatever he wants.
You know what? I agree with you guys. I wish there was some disagreement. Okay, let's show that picture of Obama picked up today. Literally, physically picked up. I think he was in a pizza place. Okay.
In Florida.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
That's
awesome. What would that have happened with Mitt Romney, and what would he have done? Let me start with you, Serena.
No, I don't think so. That's what I love about the president. There, he's just so down to earth. You'll see him at a basketball game. I've never seen that before. You'll just see him at regular outings and regular scenes. He's just a regular guy. I love it.